Did you know that when you are writing a message on your iPhone, if you press and hold the space bar, you can go forward and back through the line you've just written? It just makes things easier. There.